The Solid Edge portfolio of products from Siemens brings every aspect of your product development to the next level. Solid Edge continues to improve in the areas of design with each new release. The ability to auto-simplify assemblies provides a fast way to remove detail in order to speed up large designs, as well as protect intellectual property. Simplification is as easy as selecting the parts to simplify. Options to remove features give control over the level of simplification and allow the removal of as much external and internal detail as needed. Applying the cutting plane shows the great level of detail that has been removed here. Back in the assembly, it's quick and easy to switch to and from the simplified representation. Solid Edge also provides a quick way of finding the volume inside any type of container or tank. Here, we might want to find the volume in this bottle when the fluid is at a given level. Intersecting surfaces will automatically find any appropriate volumes. 3D Goal Seek allows us to determine where the level would be based on a given volume. Solid Edge brings enhancements to tube design, allowing the placement of the same tube subassembly multiple times to different paths or route configurations, yet at the same time maintaining the same bill of material part number for downstream operations such as drafting or parts lists. The new route command provides a quick way of adjusting the tube path so that it passes through any fittings or clips. Taking the tube assembly through to drafting, we can see that the parts list shows the correct number of occurrences of each tube, even though they have physically different paths. Views can now be broken at any angle rather than just horizontal or vertical, further enhancing the creation of production-ready 2D drawings. Also part of the Solid Edge portfolio is KeyShot, where we can see some great enhancements that speed the process of creating beautiful photo-quality renders. Now submenus can be dragged into their own separate windows for quicker access, ribbon bar options can be turned on and off, and layouts can be saved for easy retrieval later. The library panel provides access to some stunning new materials. Here we'll apply an anodized aluminum, a metallic red paint, and there are also some new cloudy plastic materials. Dragging in an environment allows control over the desired lighting. Bring your products to life with Solid Edge and KeyShot. To learn more about Solid Edge, visit solidedge.siemens.com.